Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Well, my name is Eka Firmanita, and today I would like to interpret the headline news. So let's check this out.
Gubernur Aceh Irwandi Yusuf tiba di gedung KPK Jakarta siang tadi dengan pengawalan ketat.
Gubernur of Aceh Irwandi Yusuf arrived at KPK building in Jakarta in this afternoon with tight escort.
Setelah terjaring operasi tangkap tangan Komisi Pemberantasan Korupsi, Irwandi Yusuf diterbangkan ke Jakarta pagi tadi.
After being caught by KPK, Irwandi Yusuf was departed to Jakarta this morning.
Sebelumnya, penyidik KPK menangkap Irwandi Yusuf dan Bupati Benar Meriah Ahmadi serta 8 orang lainnya dalam sebuah operasi tangkap tangan.
Before that, the investigator of KPK caught Irwandi Yusuf and the resident of Benar Meriah Ahmadi and 8 other persons in this operation.
10 orang itu diduga korupsi dana otonomi khusus Aceh.
Those 10 persons are suspected for special autonomy corruption in Aceh. Well, I think that's all my interpretation. I'm really sorry for my mistakes, and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.